yes to that question. It will be on Radio 3 on the 20th of November, I think it is. November 20th. Are you seeing me now? Yeah? Are you seeing me now? Yeah, the concert was recorded. It's a harmonium by John Adams is the first piece for choir and big orchestra, and the second part was Beethoven's Third Symphony. And it should be on Radio 3 on the 20th of November. I think that's the date. Got a smart car in front of us. Is it still on or is it going bananas? I'm getting a lot of error messages here suggesting it's not on. rate is ridiculously low. 100 knob thingies. Is the picture good? I bet the picture's terrible, isn't it? Well, it's gone up to 230 now, that's better. 230 kbs. That's better than it was. Must be a bad spot there or something. I think the lag should be improving. Should be improving, the bit rate's gone up. Bit rate's gone up to 300 now. It should be better now. Mind you, we're not moving at the moment, that will help. Is Cobana still here? I've not been able to check. Place smells of bonfire smoke and fireworks. What's Frank up to? What's Frank up to at the moment? Have you not know? What's going on there? me, Harvest Energy. Never heard of that one before. Ah, that's one of Cabana's funny answers. No idea who Alison is. Cabana's got artificial intelligence, so you can talk to her quite a lot. Still a few fireworks on the left. You can see them or not, there's trees in the way now. Yeah, that's the smoke from the bonfires. Bonfire smoke. Just turn the camera around and the fireworks stop. That's typical. One somewhere. I'll put it back on the road and they'll start again. You should watch. There's a heck of a lot of smoke about. A terrific amount of smoke about. Clown there just flew through the light on Amber. The light just went out then. not got very far for all his speed and whizzing around. I didn't know he was going to do that. Not going to get very far. It's 7 degrees at the moment, it's pretty cold. It'll be even colder down here. This is a frost hollow down here. Yeah, it's 6.5, it's dropped. We've done the same trick again with these lights. It's dropped a whole degree when we're coming down to this valley. I bet it goes up again now. Oh, it's still going down, 5.5. Sitting in the middle all that time. sign to indicate right. Fireworks. I wonder if we can stop and watch those. I'm not spending this stop now, now we've stopped. I'm not expecting that's the last of them. It's Middleton, Manchester. We're just actually on the border of Middleton. And there's the proof. Well, you can't see it, can you? That's the Middleton sign. I was hoping someone's going to let some more fireworks off, but it looks like they've stopped. Might have known that had happened. As soon as I start up, they'll send some more up. You bet your bottom dollar. It's okay when I'm stationary, Raz, but when I start moving, the focus goes all funny. Well, it looks like they're not going to let any more fireworks off, so I think we may as well move. Just watch what happens when I start moving. I don't know whether the house cam got any fireworks on or not, but it's been running for 3 hours. There's usually some fireworks set off up here, but probably not now. 10 o'clock. See if we can get some better ones at the new year somewhere. I'm usually in the house at New Year's Eve and I don't do anything like that. Anyway, look, I may as well shut off now. So, I'll be on indoors later in a few minutes, all being well. So, that's it for now.